Welcome back, guys. It's Jacob Crotty and Frank Bryant back here. Got a little update on the video that we posted a few days ago of this awesome woman that I've been helping out in Pennsylvania that was kind of stuck with paralysis by analysis. So she called me up 2 days ago, and guess what? We have a new policyholder here under the Medicare Gurus family. Was able to get her signed up with a Medico insurance plan G and as well a WellCare Part D prescription plan for her. So really the process of it, it was super, super time consuming. Was it worth it? It's probably the question that you're thinking to yourself, you know, damn, he spent a lot of time with this person. Was it worth it to get two policies? Absolutely. Hell yeah, it was. She is one of the most educated Medicare clients I've ever had. Mm-hmm. You know, she said if she had more spare time, yeah, she'd take a part-time job. She actually took me up on the job offer.
Yes.
She did. But she awesome. Goes, eh, I'm retired now. I don't want to work.
Yeah.
I said, okay, well, if you ever get bored, just let me know. But for her, it was really at the end of the day, and this is really what she told me too, it came down to the confidence that I had in myself, the confidence I had in the company, and that guess what? I'm not going anywhere. I'm still going to be here.
Mm-hmm.
So if something does come up, you got a guy.
That's right.
Because everybody wants a guy. They want to feel comfortable with a guy.
They're not buying the product, they're buying you.
Exactly. Always. And that's what she said straight to me. She goes, I just want you.
Mm-hmm.
I do not care because you know what's going on. You know more than anything I could find
mm-hmm.
when it comes to the companies. And guess what that resulted in? I have a call with her boyfriend next week, who is 71 in the state of New Jersey.
Referrals.
So we are going to do the same thing with him. Mm-hmm. You know, he's probably going to be my new best friend after that too.
Talk to him about everything, anything. Mm-hmm. Have a conversation, right? Don't try to just force it down a script path. You're going to get there,
mm-hmm.
right? Don't. Too often, people forget that you can buy anything from anybody.
Mm-hmm.
You just have to sell yourself. You have to take those conversations. And they look at it as this is where opportunity can really, the hope of opportunity, like hope's a bitch, right?
Yeah.
It will, this conversation I don't think is going anywhere, so I hope the next 50 dials I make, I'll get into a better one. No, you're on the phone. Let's explore every opportunity on this one. Let's do the work. And then it'll pay off. I mean, that's the real big key here, right? You did the time, it's coming back, now it's paying out in spades. Those people will actually probably generate at least 6-7 referrals over the next several years.
Yeah.
Right? But that's one of the biggest things out there is that everyone that we see coming in right now has to go through a detox, right? And they're even calling it corporate detox.
Mm-hmm.
It's where, well, what do I start doing if I don't think it's going anywhere? Keep talking.
Mm-hmm.
You know, to get people to want to actually speak to you and engage with you, which means they want to buy from you, you got to be interesting, but in order to be interesting to somebody, you have to be interested in them.
Yes.
And that's the key. You took the time.
Yeah.
You learned about her, you learned about her business, you learned about what she does, how she thinks, what she does, and you didn't try to force it out there with facts, right? You didn't try to go, well, you should do this because of this little thing, this one little nuance out there. You're like, well, that's fine. What do you want? What do you want to do? Well, I get that this is your issue that you're talking about, but there's other things out there. Let's talk about it, you know? So I think that really works out well, man. What else do you think? I mean,
it's just something that, you know, the new people that we have coming in, I try to tell them as much as possible, just be a human. Be a human. Because everybody, these people are getting blasted on the phone, email, even in their mailbox. And I've got my own story about how I hate spam, physical mail. I think that should be a crime. it should. But with them, it's you need to set yourself apart because so many people are going to get that phone call. Hi, this is Frank Bryant with such and such. We received your request to save money on your Medicare supplement.
Great. Yay.
How many times are they getting that call? Almost every single time they're getting that call. What they're not getting is, hey, how are you? What you been up to lately? How are you doing mentally, physically? How's your life?
What's going on?
Yeah. It's that simple. That's my favorite lead-in question. Just, hey, it's Jacob here. What's going on?
That's it.
Because you don't know. They could talk about their house. They could talk about their dog. If they talk about their dog, I already know I'm going to be on the phone for about 45 minutes to an hour telling stories about my crazy dogs before we even talk about anything else. Right. I mean, Frank's got a great line here. Y'all probably laugh at this. Moved into a house about 2 years ago, and we've already blown three ACLs for the dogs. And so our backyard is like an ACL cemetery, basically. we got them buried all across the yard is how it is. But you see the reaction here with it. That's all it takes. Yeah. After that, they're like, oh, I bet this guy's got a great story about it.
Yes.
And all it took was two sentences and already intrigued. So yeah. just be yourself. If you can take something away from this recap here that we did, I know we went off on a little tangent here. Just be yourself. That's it. That's this whole entire world, your whole identity, how you want to build your book of business, however it may be. Just be yourself and go from there.
All right. So, guys, if you have any questions about this, feel free to call us at 844-694-8787 or 844-MY-GURUS. Also, feel free to click on the links on the bottom. We are actively recruiting agents in the Austin area. So if you're here, you want to come and work in this office, learn more from us, feel free. We'll help you build the foundation for success. Also, be on the lookout for new products and new videos. And you guys have a great day.
Thanks, guys.